Carlito. See, you was talking to Benny Blanco before.
Yeah. Benny Blanco from the Bronx.
Well, they say he's coming up in the world.
Oh, do they?
Mm-hmm.
He's got a big future. If he can live past next week.
Hey, Carlito. 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 Carlito.
I'm reloaded! Okay? Come on in here, motherfuckers! Come on, I'm waiting for you! What, you ain't coming in? Okay, I'm coming out! Are you up against it now, motherfuckers? I'm gonna blow your fucking brains out!
Feelings, right?
I'll be seeing you, Brigante.
That was some line of crap you handed him in there.
Hey, that was no line of crap, man. I meant every word I said, Dave. You don't understand, see? You don't get it. I'm a free man, and I don't mean just out of jail. I am free at last. Free at last. Thank God Almighty, I am free at last.
I got to work here. Save your energy. Wait till you see what I got lined up for tonight.
Yes!
We're gonna be on the streets with 30 grand worth of very sweet candy. More than enough to put me right back where I just come from.
Oh, Carlito! I heard of you, man. You used to run smack with Rolando, right?
Little bit, yeah.
Little bit? Little bit, that's a good one. I hear you guys are the fucking kings, man. Lo siento, Carlito. Hermanos, take care of Carlito. We gotta do some business. You don't mind if I count it, right?
Oh, it's all there, man.
Turn it up, man. I love that song. Oh.
I can't resist this. I gotta show you people the shop.
Yo, yo, we in the middle of a game here, man.
Right, you're playing 8-ball, right? Right before you rap. It's nothing. Ain't gonna bother you, game. This is magic time. After you see this shot, you're gonna give up your religious beliefs. Never give up your friends, Dave, no matter what.
They doctor these things, play them out of context. I can't believe you are such a...
Don't fucking do that! Fuck you! What the fuck are you doing? Would you fucking put that away?
It's loaded!
Fuck you and your self-righteous code of the goddamn street. Did it pull you out of a 30-year stint in 5 years? Did it? No, it didn't. I did. Did it get you acquitted 4 fucking times? No, it didn't. I did. So fuck you. Fuck the street. Your whole goddamn world's this big and there's only one rule. You save your own ass.
Save your own ass.
Save your own ass.
See this? Belongs here. Not behind a pillow. This way you can reach for it quick. They come in, you ready for it. So long, Dave. You got a beautiful future. This how you beat your 30 years,
no.
Huh? Piece of shit.
Let me explain.
I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker. I'll push you in a fucking river
on you. What the fuck is going on, Carlito?
No, no. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking second.
Now,
wait
you a fucking chiva, man?
No, see, let me.
You fucking rat, man.
Let me, please.
Fucking kill him, man. Let me fuck Carlito, man.
Oh, let him fucking kill me. Fuck you. Kill me, motherfucker. Look what I got. Look what I got. I mean, look at me. You got everything, man. I mean, come on. Look what I got to fucking go around with. Fucking diapers, man. I got fucking diapers. I shit my pants every day. I can't walk. I can't hum. You know? Go ahead and kill me, you cocksucker. They made me do it. You know, or they sent me back. I'm not good in the joint. I'm in a fucking wheelchair, Carlito.
Who sent you, motherfucker?
DA,
answer.
The DA.
The DA. Norwalk?
He got a hard on for you, man. He got a tip. You were dealing again, big time.
I was dealing. Who told him that?
I don't know.
I've been clean since I got up. I haven't made one fucking move. No, who told him?
I don't know.
Who told him
I don't know, man. I swear to God, I don't know. I would never give you up, man. I would never do that. I was gonna give you a signal. It wasn't even turned on. It's something else, man. Look, oh shit, man. Do it, man. Just fucking kill me.
I ain't gonna kill you, Nelly. I ain't even gonna hurt you, man. How can you fuck the only people who ever cared for you?
Hey.
How do you do that? You lost, motherfucker. Steffi's with Dave now.
But Benny said...
Fuck Benny!
The Carlito, this is from Benny Blanco.
Send it back.
I don't know, maybe it's a misfucking understanding here. I don't know, man. Maybe you don't remember me. My name is
maybe
Benny Blanco.
Maybe I don't give a shit. Maybe I don't remember the last time I blew my nose either. Who the fuck are you? I should remember you. Huh? What, you think you like me? You ain't like me, motherfucker. You a punk. I've been with made people. Connected people. Who you been with? Chain snatching, jive ass, Monaco motherfuckers. Why don't you get lost? Go ahead, snatch your purse. Come on, take a fucking walk.
No, I think the only problem here is that Steffi doesn't know where she belongs. Come on, Steffi, let's go.
Steffi belongs here. That's where she belongs.
I think Steffi's making a big fucking mistake.
Let's fuck him up, man. Let's put him in the trunk of the car and drive him off the pier.
Fuck you, man.
Come on, puppy, man. It ain't that far. Down the block, man. Come on, be like the old days, puppy. Be fun, be fun.
Let him go.
What?
Let him go. Get him out.
Shut up. I never liked you, Kleinfeld. Not because you're a Jew, huh? I know plenty of Jews. It's because you're a lying piece of shit. Now, I give you $1 million to make a simple payoff, and nothing happens.
Son, I told you, son, I gave Nikki the money personally. Now, if he decides to betray that, testify against you anyway, I can hardly...
You look at my hands, huh? Now, you make me raise my voice, and I'll snap your neck like a breadstick. You fucking phony. What do you take me for? Nikki never saw $1 of my money. My $1 million went straight in your pockets.
Tony, I personally...
Don't you fucking lie to me, you scumbag. You lie to me again, I'll tell you what. You're gonna end up in that river out there. Huh? Now, you think about this when you go out. You take a look down and imagine what it's gonna feel like, huh? Sliding around down the bottom with them eels and them crabs crawling out of your eyeballs.
What do you want from me?
I understand you got a boat.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you're gonna get me out of here.
I'm doing it. My entire office is devoted to your appeal right now. I talked to the judge this morning.
I ain't talking about no fucking appeal. I'm talking about you busting me out of here.
I'm a lawyer.
Listen, you lawyer fuck. I got $1 million credit with you. Now, my kid Frankie's gonna go with you, and he's gonna keep an eye on you, make sure everything goes right. Now, you see that guard that brought me in here? Huh? He's been taken care of, and he's gonna set it up in his joint to get me into the water. And all you gotta do is be there with the boat to pick me up.
Look, Tony, this is not exactly the
Listen, case. The contract's already down on your pal. The guys, the guns, the line pit's already dug. You understand what I'm saying? And from in here, just one button I push.
Came the big night, right away, I didn't like it. Kleinfeld was coked out of his mind. The flaps of his nose all red and swollen. Bad start, Jack.
You ripped him off, didn't you?
Who?
Tony T. You did take the $1 million.
Yeah. You ain't a lawyer no more, Dave. You a gangster now. You on the other side.
Whole new ball game.
You can't learn about it in school. And you can't have a late start.
Don't worry about me.
Hey! Mr. Briganti, my name is Duncan. I'm here to escort you to Mr. Norwalk in the district attorney's office.
Well, I got nothing to say to him unless I'm under arrest.
I've been instructed to inform you Mr. Norwalk has a tape recording he'd like to play.